Hello, this is Tam, the Tam BOTC channel, and we're going to play more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Alright. We want to hunt something. Maybe nighttime will be a good time to hunt something good. Huh, he's been cutting away at this tree too. Do well with cutting. That's alright though. Let's see if whatever I can hunt will be over here. Oh, that's a nice little wooded area. Maybe there's some sort of animal that he likes because it heard raw meat, but it wasn't like raw bird meat. Oh, hello, apples. Trying to see if there's any movement going on. Don't know, I don't see any movement from any bigger animals. Is there going to be an owl that talks to me just like Ocarina of Time? Hello there. There. Try getting back up from that one. Ooh, there's a bunch of acorns. Shut up, owl. Gosh darn it. I'll take that as a weapon, I guess. I'm gonna find out if there are any like wild animals that I can hunt that aren't birds. I'm finding nothing. Thought I would hear. I'm gonna have to climb to get to that stinking next location. Oh, yep, I thought I saw a mushroom. All right. Still gonna want to shoot the owl. Nah, I can't find him. What is all of that? Huh. Weird. Oh. There's some fireflies around here. Around these parts. Let's catch one. Sunset firefly. Okay, good. Alright. Let's cut down this tree one more time. Whoa, 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 whoa. Was it becoming daytime? Well, what do you know? Oh, wow, that's beautiful. Holy crud. I'm gonna watch it. That is awesome. I hope you can hear the audio of both the game and myself, and that they're not interfering with one another, by the way. Ew. Oh, my drink's gone, I just noticed. Don't worry, I have a backup drink. You didn't think I wouldn't come with backup. Alright. Wow, that is gorgeous. I wonder what the sunset stinking looks like then. Clouds are moving too. Alright. Come on. Bring it on. Ah, you got a much larger stick. Ooh. Get off the edge. Guess what? Ugh. Whee! Dink. He hurt me. Now I definitely will have plenty of apples after this. Oh, yeah. Awesome. Oh, missed one. There we go. Not anymore. All right, now I'm going to have to... Oh, bombing spot. Perfect. For me to throw and do that. Don't want to blow myself up. I'm getting pretty close with those. Hope the recording is doing fine too. Ah, more fire arrows. Interesting. Ah, luckily I have not scared away Mr. Butterfly. Mr. Butterfly is now mine. Alright, I gotta find a way up. Alright, let's wait for that to recharge. Wait. Hmm. I don't know if I'll make that. Okay, forget that. It's a bit of something that's kinda needs to be cautious about. Need to be cautious about it. But we can do it here, however. These little platformed areas. That's good. Come on, you can do it.
Use those muscles, whatever muscle you have left.
Right, we can do this. All right, where's the next one? There's the next one. Let it recharge. We need to do this Shadow of the Colossus style. Ooh. Come on. Yeah, a lot of these stinking mushrooms. Right. Hope there isn't anything I'll be missing on any of these. I'm trying to see over that one. Alright. Doesn't seem like it. Let's go over to this one. Intense climbing action. Drop. Alright. See anything we missed down there? Nope. Not that I know of. We need a new shirt. We got some different pants than the normal ones there. But we need a new shirt. It'll keep us warm, too, from the degree thing there. Degree meter. Awadayam Shrine. Oh. I think I can push it or bomb it. I think whatever is needed might come from the shrine, actually. Alright, awesome. Take a sip of my drink here. Went to see Logan and I had to walk back from all the way from the town over in 20 degree weather. So I can sort of freeze stuff. Let's see. Yay! Anything over here? No. Whoops, I did it at the wrong time. Come on, ball. Gotcha. Let's get that chest first. Ooh! Okay, that wasn't good. Save points aren't too bad because of the autosave. Oh, okay. Fine then, game. Why am I... Whoops. Okay, I did it early that time. Ugh. Okay, I did it early again, but whatever. Ah. Let's wait for it to load up. Come off it. I pressed A. I stinking pressed A, I swear. Ugh. Gosh darn it. I had to stinking spam that one. Alright. What's in here? Man, I haven't been doing that well. Oh, crud. Well, let's, how do I drop this? Oh, don't. Your Boko. Yeah, I want to get rid of it. Keep forgetting what button. Can I get rid of this? I kind of want to get rid of it. Let me see if I can get rid of it in my inventory. Remove. Drop. There. Open. Thank you. Should have thought of that in the first place. Dagnabbit. Oh, I haven't been doing great. Oh. Well, weapon, get the heck out of here. Because I'm taking this. Yeah. And build it up, your stinking garbage. Boom! Haha, sucker. There'll be more puzzles like that later. I'm pretty sure. And he requires 4? But we got still a couple others. Alright, I know what to do with you. Get out of here. Ah! Hey. Alright. What's in this chest? A new bow! Ooh, new desert area over there. Is the next area over here? Oh, damn shrine. Let's see what's up here. Oh, it's getting cold. Was that? crud. Cold's getting to me. Don't worry, Link. I need some warmer clothes. Let's see. Let's do that. Eat. Sorry, Link. Ugh, I wish I could find you something warmer. Get out of here. Ah. Sorry, Link. Ooh. All right. Don't worry. Till morning. There. And we'll check that chest. Hopefully it'll have something warm for us. Oh, I'm still hurt. Well, that sucks. Heck, nabba, I keep forgetting. Ugh. That crud. Eat this. Right. So we want to get to the next fire, which is over there. Oh, I see. Want to step in the fire. All right. Run. No, 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 no. Link's getting cold. Oh, what the? Oh, it's freezing water. Crud. Man, I am not being mindful of my surroundings. Ooh. Sorry, Link. Let's try and get over there somehow. Why is there a glow? Ooh. What's that? Like, I want to explore, but Link's stinking dying. Oh, what the crud is this? I Alright, let's eat one of these. I see the next dungeon. Don't have anything to put there yet. Right. Sorry, Link, it looks like we might have to go through this cold. All right, he's man. Right, that'll satisfy us for now. I should have made a stinking torch or something. Oh, crud. Well, that sucked. Ah, crud. Ah. Eat. Yeah. Ah, keep. I want to look what's on top of these mountains. Same time, I want to make sure Link survives. Man. Well, this is the dangers of nature, people. Is this stinking? These could be wasted on something better. Oh, maybe that McCoblin camp. At least there'll be a nice fire there. Alright, let's eat one of these. There's something I can shoot. What? Get down here and fight me like pigs that you are. I'm taking your stuff. All right. I need to get up there. But how is the question? Hmm. Is there really a way up that I can get to? Right, I think I got it. There. I got you, Dinks. Ha ha, ragdoll. Take that. Taking your treasure. Thank you. Dink. All right. You are sticking hurt. Where's your weapon? Soldier broadsword. Oh. Do I have too many weapons again? I don't need this arm. Alright, going to be running out of time soon. Oh, let's get this last treasure. Oh yeah, doing good with that at least. We gotta find some like better clothing though, because yeah. Not doing so fantastic when it comes to everything else that's been going on. Like an insta-died, water, fell, and a bunch of other embarrassing deaths. What's that? Okay, I didn't miss that camp. Good. I think I know why. Oh! Another camp. This better has some really good. It's got a chest, that's for sure. Gotcha. I'm stinking good with that. Your stick is on fire now. Die. Oh, crud. Yeah, this sword's awesome. Were you trying to shoot me? Cause you suck at it. Yeah, you really suck at it. I was right there, point blank, and you couldn't even hit me, dink. Alright, let's get a two-handed axe out here and start chopping those boxes. Chopping away those boxes. Apples. Hey, apple. Alright. Enough with the orange jokes. Annoying orange jokes. And on to this finale. What's in here? Ah, another amber. It'll do for now. Right now I'm looking for, like, some form of clothing that I can get. Have I missed anything on my way here, though? It's a large forest. Don't think I really looked well in that forest. We got another stinking dungeon. Oh! Another campsite. I'll have to check the forest after I take care of the dungeon, though, because I'm pretty sure I can make it. Excuse me. They all died against the stinking thing where they were grabbing their weapons. Yeah. Steak. There's nothing in that. Oh yeah, there's definitely some stinking enemies and interesting things going on down there. Alright, it's almost time to stinking call it quits. Maybe we'll do the dungeon. Yeah, I'll... barely even went over there and you're already getting cold? You dink. I think it's actually Link that's against me, not the game. It's cold. Link's the actual enemy this whole time. Should have known. Alright, well, I'm going to start cooking some stuff, but please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Leave comments below, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. Sorry I was not being so bright during this episode. Bye, guys.